ICICI Bank stock quoted a 52 week of high rupees 552 and a 52 week of low rupees 268. Valuation ratio according to BSE data, the company has delivered a growth of 9.07% over the past 5 years. Company return on equity of 6.36% for last 3 years. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 9.22% of profits over last 3 years. Market cap of company stood at rupees 2,46,806 crore on July 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 June 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 42.98% stake in the company, while the promoter held 0% stake in the company. ICICI Bank Company is scheduled to announce its June quarter earning report on 25th July 2020. ICICI Bank is engaged in providing a wide range of banking and financial services including retail banking, corporate banking and treasury operations. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.